So explain to us, Kaiba, you invented this, right? So, like, what exactly is this thing on my wrist? I know it allows me to stay on the field, but what exactly happens? I'm sorry. I'm with my brothers. There's always this raw and blue eye shining. Well, he's my half-brother, but I love him. But anyway, please explain. I'm lost.
Thank you for asking, Volty. So, the dual disc. It's a circular object, as you can see. And it has two positions based on what you're doing. One of them is for when you're standing. This is standing, dueling position.
Wait, what's dueling position? Do you do something with your feet, or...?
Dueling position, sometimes you can.
Do you like a deep squat or something?
You can, if you want to, yeah. So, it goes straight when you're standing.
Oh, so I press this thing and it changes positions?
Yeah, it goes straight.
Okay.
Okay.
But when you sit down, you need to spread it out.
You need to what?
You can spread it out, but then you spread position. You're sitting position. So you spread it out, and then you sit down. You see.
What else? What else does it do, Kaiba? Does it hold at something? Is there like anything else it does? Or
I'm glad you asked. Yes.
Okay.
So it makes lobsters. Them in front of you, and then they fight each other. You know, some of them are like dragons, you know, bad. Some of them are just like
are like what?
Just like creatures, and they just kind of
okay. Some of them are like merchants.
They look like kind of like
sticky. Some of them
like dragons, you know, badass, long dragons. Some of them are like the sticky glue, you know, creatures. And they all like just kind of fight each other.
What about face down first? Is that a thing?
Yeah, totally. There's a little slot. Oh, yeah, a little slot that you can stick your cards in. And then that makes it face down. You don't know what's under there because they're hidden.
You don't know what lies underneath.
That's exactly what it's
called. So that's what raw meant.